us. Forget these wide-eyed fears. I'm here, nothing can harm you. My words will warm and calm you. Let me be your freedom. Let daylight dry your tears. I'm here with you, beside you, to guard you and to guide you.
And as far as the bride, it is my privilege to make the first speech. I would firstly like to thank all of you for taking the time and trouble to be here today.
My name is Wayne. I'm Darren's cousin and his best man for the day. I'm very proud to have that honour on this fantastic day. Can I say about a man who lights up a room with his very likeable, charismatic personality? What can I say about a man who is held in the utmost respect by his family and friends and whose smile is unrivalled by any of his peers? What can I say about a man who, despite all the pressures of today, has composed himself in his smart and snappy suit and was a picture of calm throughout? But that's enough about me. I'm here to talk about you, Darren.
A wedding is a time of celebration, a time for family and friends to gather together to see the happy couple off as they start a new life together. I hope you all enjoy the rest of the evening. Ladies and gentlemen, please raise your glasses for a toast. I give you Emma and Darren, the bride and groom.